The ability to manually focus your camera is a critical skill at any level of video production. This video explains the basics. This video is actually the third in a series of 7 videos total on understanding basic camera operation. I'll link to those and to many other videos on improving your photography and videography skills in the comments section below, and both during and at the end of this video, so stay tuned. If you want to learn more, remember to subscribe to my channel and hit that bell to be notified when I upload new videos. I usually upload every week on Wednesdays. By the end of this video, you'll have a thorough understanding of video camera focus. Hi, I'm Jim Costa. I'm a videography, photography, and technology guru, and I created this blog to help you to become a tech-savvy senior. My tips and advice are useful to anyone, but my specific focus is in helping senior citizens become more familiar with technology to improve and better their lives. You have a camera question? Leave it in the comments section below. I do read all the comments that people leave, and yes, I do personally even respond to each and every one of them myself. Learning to properly focus is so important that most professional cameras don't even have an autofocus feature. So, how do you use the manual focus? First of all, locate the focus control. Professional cameras usually have a manual focus ring near the front of the lens housing. Consumer level cameras usually have a small dial. You may need to select manual focus from the menu on consumer levels, so just keep that in mind. So what are the steps to actually focus? Number one is, make sure the camera is set to manual focus. Number two, zoom in as tight as you can on the subject you want to focus on. Step three, adjust the focus ring until the picture is sharp. You turn the ring clockwise for closer focus and counterclockwise for more distant focus. Step four, zoom out to the required framing and then make sure that the focus is still nice and sharp. Step five, if the picture loses focus when zoomed out, check the back focus and make sure that the macro focus is not engaged. I've done a more in-depth video on what back focus is and another on how to fix back focus. So if you're still having problems, I'll link to those in the comment section below. If you need to adjust your focus on the fly, for example, when you're in the middle of shooting the, you know, the prime minister or president's speech, when you realize her face is soft, it helps to know which way to turn the focus ring. If you go the wrong way and defocus more, even if you correct yourself quickly, you've drawn attention to your camera work. Try comparing the background and foreground focus. The background is sharper than the subject, then you need to pull focus to a closer point or vice versa. You will usually find the sharpest focus occurs about the middle iris position. You'll notice that focusing is more difficult in certain conditions. Basically, the more light coming through the lens, the easier it is to focus. This is related to the depth of field, and I've also done another video on depth of field, so I'll link to that in the comment section below. Obviously, it will be more difficult to focus in very low light. If you're really struggling with low light focus, you're probably going to need to add more lighting. To do that, try these things. Make sure your shutter is turned off. If your camera has a filter wheel, make sure you're using the correct low light settings. Also, remove any add-on filters or neutral density filters that might be on the lens. If your camera has a digital gain function, try adding a little gain. However, this will compromise your picture quality. Stay zoomed as wide as possible. If your lens has a 2x extender, make sure it's set to 1x. Now, if this is all making sense to you, put Tech Savvy Senior in the comment section below. My question of the day is, what shooting circumstances represent the most challenges to you? Leave a comment below and let us know. You want to see more videos like this? Follow my YouTube channel, Jim Costa Films, for more. If you think what you saw was great, go ahead and like it. If you have an opinion, comment below. Do you know someone who could benefit from the information that provided? Then please share the video. You want to learn even more? If so, then connect with Jim Costa Films on social media and online on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, YouTube, of course, and the web. I currently have over 4,200 videos on my YouTube channel, Jim Costafilms, so feel free to check out many of my other videos for great tips and suggestions. Now, I also have a new Facebook group called Video Producers and Content Creators. So look for that on Facebook to connect there, join the group, and get even more pro tips and tricks.